Yeah. Versace, Versace, I stay in a mansion like Marilyn Manson. Just like I was Cat Stevens or maybe Cat Williams. Wow. I feel like John Williams. I make movies, just call me Cat Williams. Dude. All your feelings, got readers for healings. I'm gone off this reason. Oh my God. Nothing. Yeah, nothing like a real thing. Feelings are real and I feel things. Look at my lawyers, they outlet my feeling. Oh, what a beautiful feeling where everyone's leaving. Look how I'm 21 Meat Street forever, 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 ever, forever, ever. Forever never seen so long like the song say. Shout out to Chandler, Solange, and Beyonce. Shout out to Devontae. Shout out to Fat Tony, Elizabeth Harper. Shout out to the first track off the second Carter. Maybe it was the second one. Shout out to your father. Shout out to your mama. Shout out to Dalai Lama, J. Electron, yeah. Put it on, yeah, you know what, homie, God, bruh. Whippin' in a Nissan Elantra, up in Atlanta. See me in a Honda, out in La Palma. Feel like Ice Cube in Anaconda. Feel like James Bond in a sauna. Feel like I play for Alana. Y'all not saying nada, ni I'm people. Y'all see through? I see you. Happy Thanksgiving, man. Love is love, man. Kool-Aid, the best rapper. Kool-Aid, the best rapper.
Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match. Well, we don't need to build this one up too much, Alan, do it? Speaks for itself, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Yeah, one of the clashes in world football, isn't it? So many stars on both sides, can't wait for this one.
Given how late we are in the season, and Martin, it could almost be title decider, this one, between first and second. Looking forward to an enthralling contest. They've given us so much so far. Hoping for more here.
Trying to stop Barcelona scoring is a real task for the opposition here. Trying to defuse the most potent attack in the division.
Yeah, and maybe they'd fancy themselves to grab one or two here, the form that the strikers have been in.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays
to take the lead. James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here.
Well, it's a well-taken goal, trying to keep the shot down, and he did enough, didn't he, to keep it down and get it in.
Yeah, I don't know if that was a mishit, he might tell us afterwards, but the end result is what matters.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Karim Benzema. Got past his man here.
For the shot.
Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Neymar. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Got his shot off now.
Bale. On to Ronaldo. Moving forward with some danger to the break is definitely on. Ronaldo! It's bounced back off the bar. Toni Kroos. Bale. It's looking good, this move.
Shot on!
Very good stop here. Real Madrid win a corner. Toni Kroos. Shot's on here. The shot gets blocked. Iniesta. The throw in for Real Madrid. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Modric.
Here come Real Madrid. And here, Bale! Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, one team is very happy here and one team is very frustrated. And yet, you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence.
And it's Benzema! And it's just over the bar.
There's good progress with this attack. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Deflected out for a throw. Ivan Rakitic. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Lionel Messi! He's kept it out.
Corner now for Barcelona. Got the tackle in. And they've cut it out. That's the way to win the ball back. He's coming forward with some danger. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
They've opened him up here. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Here the challenge is a good one. Still got the ball, still progressing.
Modric!
And that one's hit the crossbar on the way out. Barcelona striving to get into their stride here. Ivan Rakitic.
It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu?
It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe and the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. It's a great understanding here.
Rakitic!
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
Rafael Varane.
Sergio Busquets. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
He went in well.
Strong tackle to break up the play.
Benzema. Keeper's ball. And there goes the...
Real Madrid leading at this point. Second half is underway here. There's some potential in this move.
Rodriguez!
Attack, definitely the best form of defending the lead they've got already.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Got the tackle in.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Doing well to keep the ball.
It could be a chance. And it's in. And it's a goal for Barcelona.
Off we go again, 2-1. And here come Real Madrid. Ooh, Rodriguez. Well, he's not managed it this time, but having scored in the game, I'm sure he'll keep on trying.
Well, he should do, because he's had a decent game out there, and his confidence should be high after that earlier goal.
Sergio Roberto. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
His teammates will thank him for that.
And Ronaldo, here's a chance to attack.
And shoots! Great stop.
Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
Bale!
Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. And Ronaldo. He's beaten his man. Oh, he could be in. Ronaldo! He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
It's a very good interception. Sergio Busquets. And it is a Barcelona substitution we're about to see. Really good attacking play. Ramos is the man.
Shot on. Terrific stop.
Corner for Real Madrid. Oh, Rodriguez.
Terrific defensive play there.
Out for another corner. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Throw in for Real Madrid. James Rodriguez. Kroos. Crisp defending there. Luis Suarez. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. He's gone and got it, Luis Suarez. Messi takes it forward. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Very good passing from this team.
Great tackle.
Benzema.
Another shot.
He's made the save.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Here's a chance. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
A real chance here.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal. There's some potential in this move. Well, here comes the support.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Gerard Pique. He really has.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Here come Real Madrid. Shots on here.
He's reached it and turned it aside.
And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Switch for Barcelona, and it's only because of the injury.
We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match. And now
Ronaldo! And Ronaldo's in, and Ronaldo scores!
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
You have to say the marking was pretty pitiful, but really good finish.
Let's have another peek at that goal. So we restart again, 4-1. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And Barcelona on the attack. Barcelona want to do something, need to do something now.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. Just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Real Madrid, this could be a chance.
The shot's on. Oh, he was away. Alan, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Neymar. And that is the final whistle here. Real Madrid. This is the Real Madrid lineup.
Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. This is the
We've got Arsenal against Manchester United, and down the years, the Wenger versus Ferguson rivalry for many, many seasons, and you always look at that and remember that when these sides meet.
Yeah, there have been one or two heated exchanges, shall we say, Martin, haven't there, down the years, and I don't think it's going to be the same pattern here today, though.
How will Manchester United be today? We'll be watching them.
I think we'll know within the first 10 minutes, Martin, whether these players are on the holidays mentally or not. Two games left with not a whole lot to play for, middle table. It'll be a good examination of their attitude.
Paul Pogba, number 11, Anthony Martial. And number 10, Wayne Rooney.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Eric Bailly plays with Daley Blind in defence.
Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield.
Marcus Rashford is the main man up front.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Petr Cech starts in goal.
Hector Bellerin plays with Monreal in the full-back positions.
Alexis Sanchez starts with Theo Walcott out wide. Danny Welbeck is the sole striker today. It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams, and he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player, and of course has been associated with the club ever since.
Yeah, and many, many entertaining, flair-filled teams have graced the surface here, and of course the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
Attacking now. To take the lead. Maybe the conditions we've got to take into account here. This is a very wet pitch. Just put him off his balance.
Yeah, the ball's skidding about too, and maybe it slipped off his foot. It's so wet, that ball.
Now Mkhitaryan. Shots on here, and the goalkeeper got across to it.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Blind and Herrera. Now Marcus Rashford. Manchester United on the move here.
He's got his shot off now.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's a corner for Manchester United.
And they're going to have to restart with a throw.
No wasting time here. Here, the challenge is a good one. Just put Manchester United in perspective for us, Alan, really. The extra competition that they face in the search for trophies, they've won so many in the Premier League years.
Well, of course, and they've got their rivals across the city, Manchester City and all the other clubs too, but they are, at the end of the day, one of the richest clubs in the world still, so that's going to help them.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Comes the challenge. There's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. And Herrera! And that's a corner for Manchester United. And they've cut it out.
The shot's on.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Sanchez. So Arsenal are coming out here in a pretty tough fixture, but they'll still be fancying their chances. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Now Marcus Rashford. Arsenal have the ball again. Danny Welbeck. Return pass. Mesut Ozil. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside. Pogba. And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. This could be a chance. Rooney! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. On the front foot now, they've got a court, and he's in there with a header. Very good stop here. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today. Now, Wayne Rooney! That's out of danger there with that clearance. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. In with a chance. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Rooney on the attack. He might be through. Rooney! And it comes to Rooney! So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. A real captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Manchester United.
Xhaka.
Number 10, Wayne Rooney.
Wayne Rooney on the attack here. Wayne Rooney able to beat Rooney. What a fine save. And in he goes with the tackle. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper got across to it. And that will be a corner for United. And here's the shot. He's kept it out. Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, we thought, Alan, we'd get a very tight game today. But I have to say, this team playing really, really well.
Well, they are playing well, Martin. And they're getting plenty of shots in on goal, aren't they? They're good value.
Pogba. Manchester United putting this attack together well. A real chance here, and here's Rooney. Well, that is one that we'll look at again, because
It's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing. And looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Manchester United really on top form in this first half. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Here the challenge is a good one. Manchester United on the move here.
This might be it!
Oh, great work by the keeper. They're getting set for the corner. It's a very good interception.
He's got his shot off now.
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Here's Rooney. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Oh, that was a close one, I think. Referee signalling for half time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half time. Well, Wayne Rooney, what an extraordinary first half.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat trick in the second half.
Arsenal are going to make a switch. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Rooney on the attack. Gets his foot in there. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And this is going to be a throw. Hector Berry. He can lay it off to the supporting player. It's good movement. They're getting full.
Here's a chance!
Be a defender by name, but he's got an attacker's instincts, as this shows.
Well, his teammates are all over him. They know he's capable of doing that. I think he does it plenty of times in training, but this one's valuable.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Free kick against Manchester United.
Substitution for Arsenal.
And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs. Aaron Ramsey. Well read by the defender. And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him.
Another shot! He's kept it out.
And yet another corner. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. They cope with it well defensively. Cleared the ball. Aaron Ramsey. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Foul there by the United player. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Opportunity to cross it now. Crisp defending there. Well, he lost his bearings then. He's taking the ball out of play. It's going to be a substitution for Arsenal. Rooney on the attack.
Shot up!
On the verge here of a hat-trick, but not yet.
Well, with the confidence he's displayed, I was fully expecting the net to be bulging there.
It'll be a throw. Here's Martial. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. That's a splendid clearance. Pogba.
The shot's on!
He's had to go full stretch. Mohamed Elneny. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply. The other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Still 20 minutes to go. Attack building for Manchester United. Well, it's not the ideal conditions for viewing, but actually for playing, it's not too bad. Did you enjoy playing in this sort of rain, Alan?
Well, I did, because when the surface is slick, you get mistakes off defenders, chances for strikers. Love it.
There's some potential in this move. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. So the corner about to be taken. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. He's got support here. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Aaron Ramsey, attacking well here, looking to play his teammate through. Shots on here, that's a good block. 10 minutes left of regular time. In comes the challenge. Arsenal dealing in the realms of miracles here. They're so far behind. Good through pass. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Some options now for the pass. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him.
And shoots!
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. It's yet another remarkable day for Wayne Rooney. He's got a hat-trick here, and it's a memorable achievement. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Losing count, it's 5-0.
Manchester United, number 10.
Aaron Ramsey.
Rooney.
Olivier Giroud. Could be dangerous. Ramsey. Mesut Ozil. Cut out by Rooney.
Opportunity here.
From nowhere to such prominence in a matter of months, Marcus Rashford.
It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going and widening the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional, and the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
Well, the match a long time over here, 6-0 now.
Here's a chance to attack. Now you can cross it.
In the end, it's nowhere near the target. Here's Martial. Manchester United putting this attack together well.
To score!
Great stop.
And it's a win here for Manchester United.
Well, look at that scoreline, and it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, from the first whistle, they were on top, and it never altered for the entire 90 minutes. Wonderful stuff.
On Wayne Rooney watch today for us, really, as well as describing the rest of the game, of course, alongside me, Alan Smith.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Rooney on the attack.